You want me to put your shoes on? Hey, listen. Who wants to? Oh, you're tearing out all the wipes. Oh my goodness. No. We need these. We can't waste them.
Hopefully,
we won't need them much longer. Now that the babies had their birthday, I'm thinking, okay, let's give this potty training thing another try. So the first time we attempted the potty training, I don't know that it did anything but introduce them and let them see their new potties. Maybe doing the 6 potties in the living room was too many distractions. It was total chaos, like it did not work. Who's at the door?
Daddy.
Daddy?
Hello.
Hey. She said you were daddy.
I said, who's at the door?
Daddy.
Who's at the door?
Who is that? Val. So now I'm gonna try another strategy. We're gonna condense the potties down to 2, and I'm gonna put them in the bathroom where you actually should, you know, do your business, is in a bathroom. So maybe that will help, and just focus on 2 of the babies at one time. Blue, do you wanna go poop in the potty? No.
No.
Lake, do you wanna poo-poo in the potty?
You do? Give me nuts on that one, buddy.
Do you wanna go try to potty? Do you want to try to potty?
No.
You're too cute.
I feel like it's going to take 2 people, and I'm thankful that she has showed up. I feel like either Valerie or I can kind of stay in the bathroom, and then one can kind of be back and forth with the other baby.
Not a distraction.
Yeah.
You're going to owe me, girl.
What we're going to do is we sit right there. All right, Rara, sit on the potty, okay? Look, Val's going to sit on the potty, too.
If they potty, they get an M&M. Come on.
Are you pee-peeing? No, don't put your hand in the potty. Oh, sit on the potty.
Do you have stage fright? Who likes to pee when everybody's watching me?
I mean, I don't really like having an audience when I go to the bathroom.
I mean, you sit there on waiting.
Nobody seems to be interested in peeing.
Blue, you're being distracting.
Have y'all pee-peed yet?
No.
No. This is not working.
Everybody wanted to be in there. Wants to be in there.
We're having a potty party. You can't concentrate when everybody else is playing and having a heyday around you. I'm smelling poo-poo, and I don't think they've pooped.
Did you poo-poo?
No.
Did you poo-poo? Tag's looking at his diaper. Did you poo-poo?
I'm smelling it. Did the girls go in here at some point?
Oh, no, just walking through.
Oh, my gosh, we got poop in here.
Thank goodness I did not find the poop in the floor.
You can change their diapers.
I can change their diapers because I don't touch it. It's in the diaper, I fold it up, I can wipe a honey. But could you imagine if they ran through it and, like, poop was all over your house?
Oh, gosh. Yeah, that'd been bad. Oh, did someone TT? That's not a lot, but it looks like they did.
Who did that?
That's nasty.
They're all pointing to Blue.
Ah, you're stepping in it. Oh, my goodness. Potty training 6 babies. I really don't know what is the best technique, and I've now tried a couple of strategies.
Okay.
Honestly, they don't want to poop in the potty at all. I don't think they're really ready.
Hey, Rivers, don't walk too far.
Gosh, he's got poop right now. I've cleaned up pee in the floor. I've cleaned up poop in the floor today.
Rain. Oh, no.
Shoo. No. Gross.
Blue.
No. What is that?
I should just keep them in a diaper till they start kindergarten. Can we take a potty break? Like, a break from the potty?